finish off our canteen and hopefully start work on any other building which I can come up with in between now and then, really, because I am running out of building ideas. So any ideas anyone can think of, anything at all, I will happily start work. Problem now is, do I have enough? Oh, that's the internet now. Do I have enough daylight to finish our project for the day? Well, as we are Minecraftian, but what like that? City of Minecraft, like the Minecraftians live here. So, yeah, we're gonna take our torches so we can venture on the internet. And we're going to build a cafeteria. It's going to be quite a long building. First, just going to get the sort of ground base worked on it. City. Don't tell me any good houses because I've already done. All we need to do is work on this one. Lighting the back of the buildings purely so that mobs don't spawn here. For a minute I thought the cow was jumping out of the fountain. That would have been cool. Sorry, Mr. Cow. I actually thought the cow can live here. Leave the cow. Oh, we've got a bit of sand. Take some sand and we'll build something out of it. And put some that will make into glass and build something. Hopefully one day out of glass. We'll work on the interior. The interior of this building is going to be harder than it might seem because we need to fit some chairs in. We have expensive food here, so this can actually be used if ever I actually want to use it, which will probably be never. But if I do ever choose to use it, it can be used. So get me some chairs and a table, and two sets of chairs and table. it all. Make 20 for now. Guys, great way to dispose of planks, make everything into signs. According to this strategy, that works. There's one chair. Done. That's two chairs. So that's one set of chairs done. Rather. Two more signs just in case you think of something else. Actually, you can stick these on the bar down the bottom. Use them easily. Don't fill up my hole in the hot bar, please. There you Please be careful, don't break anything. Right, nobody saw that. Neither did we see that spider. So we're going to casually walk around this lovely fountain. There's nothing on the inside of it. So you can see just another fountain I've got. No! Panic room! So guys, in second thought, we're going to spend... just going to give a quick show of the panic room. Hey, look how nicely that door's going. Let's take that into my keyboard, brother. Yeah, it's not going to go in. No, didn't think so. I'm gonna take this glass and make some stairs. Or you can get two dynamite, eight stairs out. We'll find a use for that. Go. Went for the door but didn't make it. Wolfie! Wolfie, you'd be great actually, yeah? Yes! Yes, you're beautiful, Wolf. Oh my god, oh sorry, he's coming with us, come on. He can come with us. Come on, boy, you've done well. You've just done your own proud. And for that, you can have two raw photographs. Where is it? Come here. Come here, Daddy, you can sit there. Oh, isn't he the best? Isn't he the best wolf in the world? I even forgot I had him. Yet he still saves my life. Don't tell him I've forgotten my leg, actually, he might never save my life again. Drink a coffee. first one. We'll have a window on here. Somebody can look out the window. Drain them in. There we go. And we can just take it. Oh no, what's the door? Some kind of view, sorry. Canteen, restaurant, diner, meeting hall thing. A beautiful wolf. I still need a name for him. Nobody commented leaving me ideas for names yet, even though I only posted the videos a week ago. And I know I'm only a small account at the moment. But still, someone needs to comment with ideas. You can come in. Where's the fuck then? You can come in, Wolfie. Don't chase the sheep. I have to train him for a bit, I guess, but that will do for now. And he's a good boy. You're a good boy, yes you are. Oh, lovely man. Lovely, lovely. We'll take our clay, because we're going to make a fireplace. Oh, yes, I have an idea. Let's remember what we need to do. We need to work on our keep castle structure thing. God, this is going to be good. This is a good place so far. Got to give it that. We've been working hard. Me and my team is made up of me, and me. We've worked very hard on this so far. So we'll keep that as a crafting room there. And we will build our keep here. We will build it big. It will be good. Where's the wolf? There you are. Good dog. Is it a dog or is it a wolf? It's a wolf, isn't it? No, I'm stuck with a dog. Right. So now it's going to be cold. Yeah. That's gotta be one of the best rooms I've seen, with the windows and things. That's gotta be. I need double doors on this thing. What is that noise? I heard the noise again. Same noise I heard down the cavern, where the slime ball, slime green thing appeared. What is it again? Did you hear it? Or was it just me?